Hi, it's Grenfell Allen Heath. We're here at NASA 2015 with the newly launched Zone 43C mixer from Allen Heath. The Zone 43C is a 4+1 channel DJ mixer with 3-band EQ, external effects capabilities with individual dry wet control per channel, some nice space around the faders and crossfaders. The crossfader section has 3 curve settings. It's inner fader compatible. We actually have a zone inner fader, so you can just plug and play rather than have to get any intricacies there. A simple headphone monitoring section with 2 headphone sizes as usual, split Q option, and then we have the zone filter system here on the right. So now we can actually say low pass filter, band pass filter, high pass filter, and to the external effects we can also then link the filter as well. You've got the mild to well control there of the resonance, and then if we look here, we've just got a simple independent booth output and master with our meter in here. It's very easy to set up with Serato DJ via the club kit option. So the club kit is Serato and the DVS bundled together at a really good price, so you should consider that. And to be able to get going, it's a simple case of just select the options to USB. There's some switches on the back for whether you're using the noise map vinyl or CD or the tone from a USB stick. There's no other real config needed, very just plug and play, go, and start DJing. Also then, if you then want more control of Serato looping effects, then you can basically add via the excellent connection the Zone K1 controller. This then gives you a really complete, powerful DVS and hands-on control setup. Also, you might say, actually, you know, I'm not into DVS anymore, or I don't have turntables, so you could just have the mixer and the K1, and on here you've got complete 4-deck control of decks 3, 1, 2, 4, and you could just have this as a really easy plug and play system. No mapping is required for the user, so fresh out the box with Serato, you've got a really nice, easy to use system, and yeah, you should definitely try it out. It should be shipping immediately, so contact your local store.